we have great confidence in our son. Mm-hmm. I am not concerned about any accusations been made against him. It's used to get to me. I think it's kind of foul play, but look, it is what it is, and he's a grown man. He is the smartest man I know, I mean, in terms of pure intellectual capacity. And as long as he's good, we're good.